I swear this is the most sober I've been, right? Cause as a youngin' I was always high off life. Now they see me with my high life crew, and they looking cause they just don't know what we about to do. I'ma kill it, I'ma kill it as God is my witness. These other suckers is trippin' when they bitches start flippin' cause they see that money stacking up to the ceiling. Spitting the virus, but ain't never been prescribed the penicillin. But now this feeling got me feeling some type of way, where all I wanna do is smoke my life away. The youngin' in the game, they don't hear shit that I gotta say. But fuck it, I'ma say it anyway. I be in the back of the woods, rolling the backwoods, Wu-Tang beat, mobbing like my middle name was Suge. So I wish a nigga would step to the podium and challenge me. Nigga, you better step off it, or play dead in the coffin. Flow sick, leaving other niggas nauseous. Feeling like I've been in the majors like Kenny Lofton. But you still sitting on your ass like you ain't shit it often. Flow got these niggas hoarse like Ralph Lauren. But it was boring before I wore them. Used to rap, still rap, that these hoes adoring. Came a long way, now we young nigga touring. Put me on the radio, you other niggas boring. I gave them a couple bars and these niggas want more of it. I told these niggas that they can't see me. Like a kid in a motherfucking horror film. Who is him? Who is he? KV? Like you ain't heard this kid lately. Young nigga, new Jack Flow from the 80s. I'm just laying out my blueprint like Jay-Z. But I'm still screaming to you, fuck you, pay me. I'm C-tipping over Horizon and shit. Spitting bars, changed my name to Verizon, bitch. You niggas weak and I can see it in your eyes and shit. But I ain't jobbing unless Job trying to sign this kid. Hi.